Did you know? A man in Florida once threw a live alligator through a drive-thru window. A 24-year-old man named Joshua James was being handed his order at a Wendy's drive-thru before he randomly threw an alligator into the window. He was then later charged for assault, theft, and the illegal possession of an alligator.